Give it up for Alex, who opened the show. He was fantastic.